locked and bolted. There's a lot of electrical stuff in here, Rain. It's all off it.
Aye, Dan. See the infinity effect there? See that there? That's crazy, eh? Infinity plus. To infinity and beyond. It keeps going and going and going and going. Maybe if I put
the right light on it, it will not glare so much. Maybe.
That's a bit better. How's that clock ahead? It's that clock's ahead. All the clocks are going back the way. You see that? The one at the front is faster than the. How's that? How's that happening, Gran? Scotty, get us out of here. Why are the clocks doing that?
7:58.
Then that one's slower. Then the one behind it is slower yet. Eh?
2, 3, 4.
What is that about, Shuggy? You're watching this, Shug. How are the clocks slower the deeper you go? You see that? But they should be all the same time, so why is that one going forward?
I don't know.
I don't know, Gran, do you know? See them all different?
No.
The front one's ahead of the middle one, and the middle one's ahead of the back one. So the further back you go, the slower it's getting. So if you could go back far enough, would it stop? Would time stop? Oh my God! Right, enough of that. Enough of the infinity method. That's the theory of infinity and how to stop time. Boom, 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 boom. Right.